Hello friends, find the value of a plus b plus c if ab equal to 100, bc equal to 200, ca is equal to 300. Let's solve it. Suppose that ab equal to 100 is first equation, bc equal to 200 is second equation, CA is equal to 300 is third equation. Solve it now. First step is multiply first equation by second equation, AB times BC divided by third equation CA. It will be equal to AB is 100 times BC is 200 over CA is 300. Here C and C will be cancelled, A and A will be cancelled, and next step 100 times 3 is 300. We get b square equal to 200 over 3. Step 2. Multiply first equation by third equation, AB times CA divided by second equation is here BC over equal to AB is 100, CA is 300, and BC is 200. Here B and B will be cancelled, C and C will be cancelled, and the next step 0 and 0 will be cancelled, and next 2 times 50, 100, we get A square equal to 50 times 3, 150. And next step, step 3. Multiply second equation by third equation, BC times CA divided by AB, which will be equal to BC is 200, CA is 300, AB is 100. Here B and B will be cancelled, A and A will be cancelled. We have here 0 and 0 will be cancelled. We get C square equal to 200 times 3, 600. So we have A square, C square is 600, B square equal to 200 over 3, and A square equal to value here we have 150. To find the value of A plus B plus C, we know that A plus B plus C whole square equal to A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2CA. So put the values here. plus b plus c whole square equal to a square is 150 plus b square is 200 over 3 plus c square is 600 plus 2 times ab is 100 plus 2 times bc is 200 plus 2 times ca is 300. Solve it here. A plus B plus C whole square equal to 200 over 3 plus 150 plus 600 plus 2 times 100, 200 plus 2 times 2, 400 plus 2 times 3, 600. A plus B plus C whole square equal to 200 over 3 plus 600 plus 400, 1000, 1000 plus 2, 1200, 1200 plus 6, 1800, 1800 plus 150, 1950. Clear? A plus B plus C whole square equal to 200 plus 3 times 0, 0, 3 times 5, 15. We get 5850. A plus B plus C whole square equal to 200 plus 5850, we get 6050 over 3. Now take square root on both sides. Square will be cancelled from square root. We get A plus B plus C equal to square root 6050 over square root of 3. Here 6050 divided by 2, we get 3025 divided by 5, 605 divided by 5, 121 divided by 11, 121, 11 divided by 11, we get 1. So here A plus B plus C equal to square root of 2 times 5 square times 11 square over square root of 3. A plus B plus C equal to square root of 2, square root of 5 square, square root of 11 square. Square and will be cancelled from square root over square root of 3. A plus B plus C equal to square root of 2, 5 times 11 over square root of 3. A plus B plus C equal to 5 times 11, 55, square root of 2 over square root of 3. Next step, 55 square root of 2, now divide. So now multiply by square root of 3 in numerator and denominator. We have A plus B plus C equal to 55 square root 2 times 3 over square root of 3 whole square. Square will be cancelled from square root. A plus B plus C equal to 55 square root of 6 over 3, which is our the final answer and the value of A plus B plus C. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.